This cannabis farm was hidden under the floorboards of a small house. The story goes that police showed up for a welfare check of an elderly person at the home before they smelled the sweet aroma. It was clear there was illegal activity close by, but clearly not in plain sight until they checked the floor to find this basement set up. God forbid anyone eat one too many Twinkies or fall asleep too long with this dangerous drug on the streets.